most busiest day that we have had of rail fanning here on the Chicago line. I mean, the action has been incredible. And you know, this is still very much of a busy main line that I'd say sees anywhere between 50 to 60 trains a day. I'm hoping all this traffic clears so that the capital limit will come through here, but it's kind of hard to tell at this point. But anyway, I thank you all for watching.